Texas Gamer
24.
Hey guys, it's Texas Gamer 24.
Hey guys, it's Texas Gamer
24. Hey guys, it's Texas Gamer 24.
I'm
gonna
be doing
the Siri draft.
So if y'all don't know what this is, I'm gonna ask Siri, pick a number between 1, 2, or 3. Wait, no. Pick a number between 1, 2, and 3. So I get, Gary Kubiak. There's two strategies. That's good because when people say that when you get Gary Kubiak, you get a great draft, and it's the middle, and people say that if you get the middle, you get a great draft also. So, okay.
It's so important to find players you can
Siri, pick a number between 1, 2, and 3.
You have to readdress these same positions later on.
That would be 1.
So I'm going to get Will Allen. Siri, pick a number between 1, 2, and 3. So I get 1 again. Malik Jackson. I'm actually getting a good draft so far. I know it's only the third round. Oh my god. Ooh, this is a great round. Ooh. Siri, pick a number between 1, 2, and 3. No, I didn't say 1, 12, and 3. Pick a number between 1, 2, and 3. Oh, I wanted Taiwan, but I'm gonna have to get
excellent selection. Just what this team needs to maybe get him over the hump.
Okay. Wait. Siri, pick a number between 1, 2, and 3. I didn't say 1, 2. Pick a number between 1, 2, and 3.
That would be 1.
Gosh, I haven't gotten 1,
this is a defense where
3.
We see a lot of
I might have to move Harrison around. I don't really care how I get this round. I don't really care. Siri, pick a number between 1, 2, and 3.
It's
2. Oh, yes, that's who I wanted. And you look. Oh, Kiko! Oh my gosh, Kiko! If I come out with Kiko, I'm going to scream. Siri, pick a number between 1, 2, and 3. Whoa! Kiko, welcome to my team.
Difference maker. That's what that pick right there is.
Oh my gosh, I got Kiko, my favorite linebacker. Siri, pick a number between 1, 2, and 3.
1.
I don't really care. But, if we don't get corners, Ew.
Where to now? Do you get yourself a big group for the trenches?
Siri, pick a number between 1, 2, and 3.
It's 11.
No. Pick a number between 1, 2, and 3.
It's 1.
Okay, I'll take Aaron Donald. I did want Jamal Charles, but I'm okay. What's that pick?
And this is the
Siri, pick a number between 1, 2, and 3.
It's 2.
Ooh. So we get Travis Frederick. Okay, we need some linemen. Ooh, this is a good round. Ooh, Thomas Ryan. Ooh, I don't like that zone coverage, so.
You've gotta be hoping that there's still a gem or two that becomes available.
Siri, pick a number between 1, 2, and 3. That's who I wanted.
I tell you, you look at how a pick like this shakes out. Not only do they get a great player, but
Siri, pick a number between 1, 2, and 3.
That would be 1.
Okay. Okay.
Does this big fill a big need? I'm not so sure that it does, but it is at least a slight improvement over what they had in place.
Siri, pick a number between 1, 2, and 3.
It's 6.
Pick a number between 1, 2, and 3.
The answer is 1.
Okay. I didn't have a left, and so I'm kind of okay with that pick. But I really need...
Boy, whoever they take here is going to make a big impression on this team.
Oh! I'm so mad! This is, like, so frustrating! Siri, pick a number between 3 and 3. Johnny Manziel!
Boy, you talked about a friendly turn.
I had to!
This is a great round for these
I had
guys
to. As they get themselves I cheated, I know.
Right here.
Siri, pick a number between 1, 2, and 3.
1.
I just got... But, guys, y'all know I had to do that. I had 99 golden ticket. Johnny Manziel!
Which side of the ball needs more
gosh
attention?
Siri, pick a number between 1, 2, and 3.
That would be
3. Oh yeah, Heinz Ward. Oh my gosh,
a physical football team, they'll slug it out with anybody, and they've got the right pick right there.
So guys, we're gonna get into the game. Wait 1 second. So, guys, we're going to get into the game. So, guys, we're in a game, and we got a great draft. I had to get that Johnny. We haven't got a 3-all draft, so I had to. I had to get that Johnny Manziel. That guy's going to be... If I get to even play on offense, that guy is going to rage with me having Johnny, probably. And he won't know which Johnny it is. He won't know if it's 98. He won't know if... It's that one, but probably he'll know it's this one, maybe. I've never seen anybody get Johnny Manziel, the 99 overall, in draft champs. And I was just so lucky that I got him, but it was in a series draft, so, but I had to cheat to get him. You know me. Y'all should know me by now. Y'all should know me by now. I have like 100-something videos. Y'all should know me by now.
Boy, this defense right now has not been...
I know I didn't cheat last night because, because there was nothing really I really, really wanted, so. So, yeah.
The Patriots snap it at the 31. Here's the
handoff. Our defense started locking up.
A crucial third and long play coming up.
Locking up. He's going to have to pass.
There's only so much you can do.
Going to have to
pass. Defense, I would look for a screen.
Yeah, he's passing. He has to.
The Patriots from the
told y'all. He has to. Oh, Allen. And we didn't even get good corners. Whoa! That was a good return.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being
he's gonna be like,
is position?
That seriously Johnny Manziel 99? Look at this, it has a star on him and Heinz Ward.
Right.
Oh my gosh. This is cool having Johnny. Sims go. I'm okay with that game. I'm gonna run, even though I didn't draft a halfback. I'm okay with that because my line is good. Woo! I told y'all my line is good. I have 2 seconds. I always forget to move my players around that I say I'm moving around. I always forget to do that for some reason. I always forget. I didn't even do that. So now my second center is just my second center. Like, seriously. I'm okay with that because it gives me more room. It gives me more room to play around.
Manziel's back in shotgun formation. Tries to ward off a defender with a stiff arm. And that's a game.
Okay, third and goal. Very creative
in the red zone when it comes to
if I don't get a touchdown here early, I'm just going to settle for the field goal.
That time they get a nice play call.
Probably going to Moncrief because he's the only good receiver. Oh, Moncrief for the touchdown!
Third goal. They're expecting pass and they still can't stop it. This defense is just not fast enough to stop those touchdown passes.
So Johnny threw a dart to Dante Moncrief. He threw a dart. It was perfect.
Runs up to grab it at the four.
Oh my gosh, their returner is okay. We're not gonna get past those. I should have hit stick him. Oh, what if I made him fumble? Oh my gosh. That I would have laughed. Laughed so hard. Oh my gosh, I would have laughed. Oh no. Oh, but he went out of bounds, so it doesn't really matter. Oh, yeah. I know why. He doesn't want the first quarter to run out. It's just the first quarter, so. I know Allen is the only person I drafted in my secondary, but we can probably still get it done. See?
There's a couple things that can happen. Maybe a defensive player flashed in front of him. Or maybe the
I'm gonna use her, Kiko. There he is. No, Kiko is beast by himself. Kiko on my if y'all don't watch my Madden Mobile, he beasts. Oh, I see Kiko. Kiko is my favorite. Y'all should know that. Y'all should know that if y'all watch me. If y'all watch me, y'all should know that. Now it's the second quarter. I'm going to go and skip to the second half. I just had to bring it back. It's not second half, but I just got another pick. Let's see if this guy quits too. Woo! So we win two Extreme Draft Champions. So guys, I'll be back with the next video. It's probably going to be another Extreme Draft Champion. It's going to be the best speed draft. So go ahead, watch that. I'll put it in the description when that is up. So guys, that's the end of the video here. I hope y'all liked it. Bye.